Hello, welcome back to another fabulous Fern channel. I'm JM Drapes here, and today we are doing the Taylor Swift concert in The Sims 4. I've been building up to this all week, a little over a week. I've been doing shorts over here and on TikTok where I've been making Taylor Swift's costumes from all of her iconic albums, starting from the debut album, ending with Mint. And I figured we could go through some of those costumes here, some of those outfits that I created here that she's gonna be singing through while me and my sister go to a concert. Now I'm doing this because happy birthday, Peyton. Yes, this is for you. But we are actually seeing Taylor Swift this evening. It's very, very exciting. Very, very excited to see her, I don't know, like at 7 o'clock. We're going way early though. And so I went through online and I did some stuff because I got really excited about it. You know how things go. And I got some Taylor Swift merch. Okay. Taylor Swift merch. And you know it takes a lot for me to put in something that's not so much into my game. And so this is me and my sister, by the way, our Sim versions of ourselves. And then Taylor Swift, I've yet to start because I didn't want to. She is in my household. I won't lie, you can see her down here. But this is what we're starting with. So if you're familiar with this outfit, this is her Speak Now outfit that I created. I think this is the outfit that, you know, ready. There's 5 songs, and so we're going to decorate between 5 different eras. It's going to get, like, a different venue, but I got this venue. I should be able to make sure more people come once the concert actually starts, and I blocked off the area in the back. This is a mod. I'll link it down below in case you want the mod yourself. You want to put it on your own Taylor Swift concert? You totally can. My Taylor Swift is up on the gallery to make sure a few other Taylor Swifts on the gallery is how I did it, but yeah. So essentially what you do is you click on practice singing and then you hit sing song and you do round dog concert is what it's called. Yeah, so we're just gonna do this one to begin with, and then with them I don't remember if it's, let's wait until so she starts and then we can watch the performance together, but there should be people that come in to watch said performance. This is my view from the angle of this concert. That's pretty crazy. I'll try to get better screenies as we go along. Okay. It's just the first song. Some people that I know. I have other family members running around here. It's crazy. Last time I did this, I don't remember there was so much dancing, but I'm not complaining about the dance. Oh, by the way, I'm like a superstar, so people are going to be here to like be excited to see me. But she's also like a global superstar, to be fair. I don't know how long. Oh, maybe the best one yet. Okay. All right. So yeah, I'm really excited. We're trying to figure out what the bonus songs will be. I can tell you now, because it's over by the time. Well, actually, no. If you're familiar with the tour, you know which one I'm going to. But like, yeah, we're trying to figure out. We're pretty sure it's going to have like some type of Speak Now song. First song is over. Means the first era is over. Once again, we're going to go pick a different one. So I think the next one that we're going to choose is maybe go ahead and go 1989, and then we can go here and then sing song, and we'll do Marine Mirage.
They're all so excited. Oh my god, look at all the excitement. It gets me excited.
I did click on take photo randomly. Oh, see, now this feels like more like a true representation of what my view. I definitely feel like this is a 1989 song for sure. I don't know if the music's not copyrighted or not, so I get a little nervous getting closer to her. Can paparazzi please leave? I know why they're here. It's not even for me. It's for Bitney Cho over there, and I just don't want to deal with them. Please leave. If you won't leave, I will delete you. Supposedly I can click on them. Not gonna lie, we're gonna do a mid costume change. So that's actually one of my more favorite outfits. Go into reputation era. I wish that we could have like backup dancers. Oh my god, it's Thomas. That's my, he'll also be here at this concert with us. He's just not here in the video, but that's my sister's husband. It used to just be husband and game. Now they've been married for 2 years now. The whole goal here wasn't have everybody stop watching Taylor. But that's okay. I feel like it would still be like a very like magical experience, because like you have Taylor on the stage, fireworks going off above you. I don't want her watching. MC dresser, change outfit. Then I think lover. Let's do Deep Blue Town. I don't want her watching that. Actions, we might actually add him to group and we'll put watch performance together.
I really like this outfit. I think this was like one of my favorite ones. That was really cute. And it's almost all base game except the shoes and the hair. I guess the hair is also not base game, but are not like, you know, like not custom. Whereas there's some outfits in here that are completely custom content outfits. All right. And then I think we're going to go ahead and evolve it into Midnight.
Oh, we may actually be able to take a picture of her. We'd take a photo. Might actually come out. Oh my god. What is up with the luck in this? It's not great. Tell you that much. Take the photo again. There we go. That's much better luck. Ignore the fact I didn't give her shoes. I swore that I did, but I guess I didn't.
That's the Taylor Swift concert. There are so many different outfits and stuff, so if you guys want to look at those a little more closely, you totally can. They are on in shorts and stuff, like I said, on the channel. So I'll link the shorts playlist in case you guys want to watch those, but that's completely up to you. But yeah, like I said, I'm at the Taylor Swift concert. I'm sure I'll get footage and stuff, and I'll post a few TikToks, maybe a TikTok about it. And then I'm sure it'll be in my vlog, but like, I'm very excited. I got Taylor Swift t-shirt. I'm not wearing it because I don't want to get it dirty before the big show. We're making bracelets to do the bracelet stuff, and it should be a really fun time. And I'm sure you guys will hear about it possibly during like some speed builds and stuff. I'm not really sure. All right, thank you guys so much for watching, and goodbye.